हॅलो एव्हरीबडी, आय एम मिसेस सत्यवती कांबळे फ्रॉम विश्वकर्मा विद्यालय मराठी प्रायमरी. टुडे आय एम गोइंग टू टेल द स्टोरी अबाउट द सॅड पीकॉक. ॲट द एंड ऑफ द स्टोरी यू विल लर्न अ फ्यू न्यू वर्ड्स. सो लेट्स बिगिन विथ द स्टोरी. सो देर वॉज दिस वन्स अ ब्युटिफुल पीकॉक हू वॉज ऑल अबाउट डान्सिंग ऑन अ रेनी डे. He was busy admiring his plumage. However, he was suddenly reminded of his shortcoming in a rough voice. All the joy beaten out of him, he was almost in tears. Suddenly, when he heard a nightingale singing nearby, listening to the nightingale's sweet voice, his own shortcoming was once again thrown into sharp relief became very evident. He began wondering why he was jinxed in such a manner. At the moment when Juno, the leader of the gods, appeared and addressed to the peacock, "Why are you upset?" Juno asked the peacock. The peacock complained about his rough voice and how he was sad because of it. "The nightingale has such a beautiful voice. Why don't I?" After listening to the peacock, Juno explained that every living being is special in his or her own way. They are and made in a certain manner that serves the greater purpose. Yes, the nightingale is blessed with a beautiful voice. But you are also blessed with such a beautiful and glittering plumage. The trick is acceptance and making the most of what you have." The peacock understood how silly he had been in comparing himself to others and forgetting his own blessings. He realized that day that everyone was unique in some way or the other. Moral of the story is, self-acceptance is the first step to happiness. Make the best of what you have rather than being unhappy about what you don't.
गोष्टीचा मतितार्थ पुढील प्रमाणे. आत्मस्वीकृती ही आनंदाची पहिली पायरी आहे. आपणाकडे जे नाही त्याबद्दल नाखुश होण्याऐवजी आपल्याकडे जे काही आहे ते चांगले करा.
मीनिंग ऑफ सम न्यू वर्ड्स: ॲडमायर, प्रशंसा, प्लमेज, पिसारा, शॉर्टकमिंग, कमतरता, जिंक्स, शार्प.
थँक यू फॉर लिसनिंग अँड वॉचिंग द व्हिडिओ. आय विल सी यू ऑल अगेन with a different story. Until then, goodbye.